This is a hammer. Yes, a hammer. So, what is a hammer?
A hammer is a tool that consists of a heavy piece at the end of a handle.
The heavy piece, the head, is made of metal, and the handle is made of wood or metal.
A hammer is used to, for example, to hit nails into a piece of wood or a wall, or to break things into pieces.
Hammers come in different types, for example, the sledge hammer, the ball peen hammer, the chipping hammer, the regular claw hammer.